Welcome back to the Overtime. I'm Cheyenne Mumphrey, and here's what's going on this weekend with your local sports. Starting out on the ice, the NAU Ice Jacks will be honoring their seniors Saturday night against ASU. Start time is at 8:30 p.m. at the Jay Lively Ice Arena. The seniors will be looking to ice the Devils. The Division III Ice Jacks will be hosting the Air Force Academy both Saturday following senior night and Sunday. The puck drops at 11 on Saturday and 5 on Sunday. On the court, the Lady Lumberjacks will be home this Saturday night at the Walkup Skydome at 5:30 p.m. The women's basketball team will be looking to avenge their loss earlier this season against Montana. Looking to gain a win this season, the men's basketball team will be on the road this Saturday night at 7 p.m. to take on the Montana Grizzlies. Check out NAUathletics.com for stats and results. And finally, in the lanes, Big Sky Athlete of the Week, Nathan Weitz, will be leading track and field this weekend in the Walkup Skydome. The NAU invite will be held Friday starting at 3 p.m. and Saturday at 10 a.m. Well, that's all we have for you this weekend, so make sure to come out and support your local teams. Back to you, Jason.
Well, thanks, Cheyenne. We've got a lot of great games coming up this weekend, Matt. I know I'm looking forward to some hockey.
Yeah, it's going to be a great great game. And if you want to listen to that game on the radio, 107.1 FM, KJACK Radio.
Well, thank you for tuning in tonight. That's all we have for you. But be sure to check back next Friday at 6:15 for another edition of The Overtime.